So remember, the bigger hospital Sunday had the sign, masks recommended but not required. But this one, as you can see, if you saw that, because I filmed it very quickly, everyone is required. Now this place is not connected with the other hospital, but that's a bigger hospital. For some reason, this place thinks they're very special. They can lock doors whenever they please. They can make silly requirements over sniffles. So I don't know. That's something's gonna have to be done, and it's gonna start with a Robby. I think I see that anyway. Something new here? No. Oops. Turn that off. Alright. Oh, I don't want. These, yep, that's it. See my guy here. Apologies for I think I left that on instead of that was a little bit of an awkward conference or not confrontation. Kind of an awkward thing there. Couple of Frank's Red Hots plus I got a few of these bad boys. Remember these? Haven't seen these since the doors reopened, so grabbed a few of those. A package here, maybe a new camera to set up. DNR told me to be careful of cameras today. I got a camera right here. Be careful of cameras. I guess he doesn't understand who owns this place. That would be Peters. Very disappointed to see no Halloween decorations except on security. And this one little thing of pumpkins and a ghost right here. That's not good. These guys need to be setting up some more decorations. That's pretty sad. Alright. Standard walkthrough. I think I just gotta close it out. Alright, see you guys for another video. That was kind of boring, sorry about that. So, I'll go ahead and cut this thing off. It is cold today. It is under 50 at the moment. It's gonna be, I think high 58 or something today, so. Yeah, definitely a different feel.